Compared to Portugal, is a little bit more dangerous because the bull is not hurt, is completely bloodless, and we have to be more careful. The first time I came here, it was like, whoa, amazing, because they have everything like Portugal. They have squad team, they have the bulls, they have the horses, they have the crowd, and everything the same. You go a bullfight in Portugal and it's practically the same thing.